Mosiah Atoli and the elders who have spoken, they have made Mosiah Masinde, they have made a very fundamental statement. They have pronounced that the direction now is William Samoei Ruto. Hakuna problem with it. And I'm standing here to plead with you kwamba tafadhali na tuonyeshe wengine hapa ambao hatukusomesha. We shall be as strong as you make us in the government of William Samoei Ruto. We shall be as strong as you make us. If you choose that you should be weak in the government of William Samoei Ruto, it will be a decision because you have made us weak. If you want all these leaders to be strong in the government of William Samoei Ruto, then also make the decision of making these people strong in this government. Let us be pragmatic. If there is one politician who is very pragmatic in this country, it is Mzee Atoli. Very pragmatic. He reads the times instantly and makes a decision instantly. When he was younger, I would have said he's the perfect acrobat. But you know now he's a senior man, he cannot do that, he breaks his back. But the truth is, he's very pragmatic in making a decision and realizing that there is a change of direction and a totally new direction. Let us be serious as a community, let us be united. We have been ridiculed. To make a level. It is an opportunity to make that difference. You and I, not Musavi alone, not Kamala alone, but you and I, we must make that difference.